Now that the party is more united and stable, that we should continue this process of consolidation and ensuring unity within the party, and that stability within the party is important if we want to face the next general election. And as what has been said by the Prime Minister, it's the riot that is more important. In other words, the general election is more important than the party election. And all the members were unanimous. They felt that we should look into how the party election, if it's postponed, how can it be implemented according to the party constitution.